The devil is here.
Oh, come on now.
Second, what?
Two. Michael.
Michael.
Easter.
Hello.
Jump in.
I think. And we are
very, very short.
Colleen, I appreciate the heart, me.
Later.
Thing about
alright, did the thing.
I had plans.
Test match it.
Yeah, I just started. I'm just waiting for people to jump in, and then I'm gonna probably walk around. Well, I've definitely got the patience. That's for sure. I know, right? Go back.
My life ended fast.
I haven't been out here in a while. Appreciate the hearts. You guys are awesome.
I had fun.
You had fun?
I like talking.
You like talking?
Ultimately, sort of.
Yeah.
Good deal.
See.
You will hear children.
It would be a 60.
You know, it's weird it said that, because when I first, before I even hit the, you know, go live button, all I was hearing was children. It's kind of weird, actually.
Is the.
Patrick can pull
ahead of.
Appreciate the love tap. I appreciate that.
Oh, there was a situation.
Linda.
Terrible guilt.
Guys, go follow CT Ghost Runner. She's amazing.
Damn.
Amy, appreciate the heart. Hello.
Sports ever.
We're family.
I'm talk.
You're my family? Amy?
Question.
The look tag. Question.
Big friend.
What should be
sort of
bad.
Bad.
They're involved.
What human?
Appreciate you sharing out that love, Kalima. Appreciate you. There's male energy following me.
Please, Kareem.
The.
Colleen, appreciate them love tags. Ain't Beauty, appreciate those love tags.
Ball dude.
You guys are awesome. Colleen, appreciate
protected.
Them. That's right, I'm protected today. I'm trying something different today.
Oh, I am.
Ain't beauty appreciate sharing the love.
I like the forest.
You like the woods back here? The forest?
You wanted it.
Then let's go.
Let's go. Keys? My keys? Well, it's something I'm carrying. That's funny you said that, guys.
Yeah.
That's funny you said that. All right, guys. Let's put our spiritual armor together.
And it's...
We're going to try to see if this has any effect on my walk today. This is, this is what I'm carrying. So,
I've been following you.
Good.
You following me? You did say someone was following me.
Good.
Yeah, I actually got that from a old house that was being renovated. Like, you know how, like, when people
going left
move and leave all their fucking shit in the house. I was like, oh my god, I want that. It's fine. So I'm actually, I brought it out just to kind of see if they can pick up on it.
Watch out.
Turn this way.
You know how people always say it's the bad ones. Says Marcus, I love you. I heard Marcus.
Open up. Rest the.
Hello, Spirit. Would you like to speak with me today? Would you like to communicate?
Staff, so.
The trippy cross? Is it a trippy cross? What do you think of this, Spirit?
We
sounded a little demonic. What do you think about this cross, Spirit?
Cartura. Do or.
Let's see if we put it on here.
717 Listen to this.
Okay, I'm listening.
Of the.
I got my spiritual armor on. You guys got yours on?
The mason.
You heard Trippy Cross?
Or what? And then. Cartura.
This film.
I know, right? Everybody says I should bring protection, right? So, I got my my spiritual armor.
Who's invade?
Tammy, appreciate that heart. Appreciate you. It's just a lot up.
Do straight.
So how's it?
Straight. So go to straight.
Hi.
87.
Hi. Where you at?
Oh, that.
Sounds like radio interference. I mean, what the spirit box does is it scans through radio stations super fast. I'm using my Vox Ghost Tube to communicate, and I'm also using Spirit Talker.
St. James's Park.
More to the history.
More to the history. Okay.
Adjusted.
This graveyard was established in 1802, I believe. There's a lot of older graves here in this back section. Yeah, these are all children right here.
Ending the...
At camp.
Very, very short.
Culture. This is more to the history. I think it's wanting to talk about the history.
Jesus!
Hello, spirit. Would you like to speak with me today? You ain't got to yell.
I was so scared.
You heard a child? Really?
Emergency repair.
It did say something about a child. What did it say? Yeah, see, look. Right there, it says, you will hear the children.
Hunt for champion.
Inge.
This is James.
It is.
Club Carter Rap.
We are.
Okay, anyway.
It is.
Said phone, it is.
I'm talking about
It's picking up on some kind of energy. Yes.
We,
You did hear James? This is James right here.
Ding that.
It's not a it's not a spirit coming out of the stone. It's mapping in some kind of energy on the stone. It maps in energy.
You all right?
What did you do that you hate? I said I hate what it did. Yeah, like that's why I use this ripple. A lot of people don't like the ripple, but
very familiar.
The ripple picks up like energy, and it maps in like human shapes. So that's kind of why I use it. So when I've pointed at a headstone and it starts lighting up, it kind of lets me know that there's a little energy there or something, you know? Something attached to that stone. You were at this graveyard?
The path.
Okay, anyway.
Mom? Loretta, I appreciate the heart. Spirit,
would
you...
Saw torture.
The world?
Saw torture.
Okay, anyway.
Would you like to speak with me today, Spirit? Would you like to talk?
House of the sh-
Same of you.
Recording.
Yes, Spirit, I'm recording. This is Tabitha.
I'm too shy.
You're too shy? Don't be too shy.
Oh, I got to do.
Tabitha, would you like to speak with me today?
Dusted.
And it's...
Dusted. Yeah. James, sometimes he'll talk to me, but sometimes he won't.
Just.
Yes, Tabitha, I can hear your voice if you'd like to speak with me. It's really working.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna keep going. Sometimes I notice, like, when you ask them a question, sometimes it'll take them a little while to answer. So don't be surprised if it does that.
Random topic.
Phone level.
Hey, Haven. Yeah, I'm using a Vox Ghost Tube right now, which is a digital spirit box. It's the same as like a SB7 or SB11. It scans through digitally. And I'm using a Spirit Talker,
that is so-
which is like an ovulus. Yes, that's right, guys. You can join the Spooky Team. $2.99 for subscriptions. I've lowered the price.
The train.
When you subscribe, you'll probably get all the notifications when I go live.
Over the phone.
Over
sub
phone. Yes, Spirit Talker is on airplane mode. And Vox Ghost Tube has to have a internet signal to work.
Management.
Jeremiah.
Which one do I trust? Spirit Talker is really good, and then you know, I really like Vox too. I'm open to using other apps. and other devices, anything really that will communicate, I'm open to using. Necrophonic's good. I have Necrophonic. Ink Beauty, thank you very much for subscribing. I appreciate you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. You have an S box, a spirit box. Yeah, I have them, I have the spirit boxes too, but they're kind of loud and noisy to use them when I do these walks. So I like to use Vox Ghost too. It's pretty good. But yeah, Necro is definitely good. I like Necro.
It's all.
I have it.
I am very.
I like all the apps, really. All the, any kind of spirit device that you can speak with spirits, I'll use it. I like all of them.
It's not human.
Necro's, yeah, it is. Necro's hard to understand, but I will tell you, Necro is like point. It's
maybe.
Like spot on. Because you can write like a color down on a piece of paper and ask Necro what the color is, and it'll tell you. So Necro's good for that. Tracy, appreciate that heart. Bobby, appreciate the rose. What's up, Bobby?
Brown eyes.
Brown eyes. Who in here's got brown eyes? We like the brown eyes.
Like.
I can scare you.
You can scare me?
Yeah.
Hazel. You always sense spirits around you?
Cursed land.
Partly green.
Nation of.
Alfro.
The brown eye girl. Maybe they're talking to you.
It's those people.
Or maybe they had brown eyes, you know?
Just
Roman.
Roman.
I want to go.
You're bright blue. Yeah, mine are blue. Yeah, super old.
A
cemetery.
Colton.
You grew up in a house that was haunted. That's awesome. Kinda, I guess. I don't know. Some people don't like that kind of stuff. I'd find it intriguing. He's a soldier.
That's great.
Were you a soldier spirit? Random, appreciate that lightning bolt. In the heart. You have green eyes. Brown streak.
Who's final round?
Oh, really? Yeah. I like that.
Vicious.
Tracy, thank you for sharing those emotes. I appreciate you. Civil Tom.
I didn't believe this.
You have an old one in Scottsville, Texas. It's an old Confederate soldier cemetery. That'd be interesting to visit, like a Civil War kind of cemetery. I'd like that.
Need.
Come to Philly. Sorry, guys. I gotta stop.
She has her eye on you.
She has her eye on me? Who's that, spirit? Who has their eye on me? Tracy, appreciate the fingering of the hearts.
That's my voice.
That was your voice? The woman in the grave. I always feel like that the female spirits are kind of
it.
Attracted to me or something. Hey, I'm very... always say stuff like you're handsome or
that kind of.
Segregated.
Jesus.
Yeah, we actually have a segregated cemetery here as well.
That is a hole.
What's going on, Ohio?
Yep.
Tracy, appreciate the team bracelet. Appreciate that. Let's see if we can get them to come in the ripple. Spirit, can you manifest yourself in the ripple? Can we see you?
And then shame.
Shame.
For the tour.
Some of it is radio.
Honest.
And some of it is spirit chatter. You can usually tell the radio from the spirit chatter. Like, you'll hear like commercials and advertisements and stuff like that.
Eleanor.
Her blog. There's. Them a few
See, I'm not hearing any of that. That's so weird. Wisconsin, what's going on?
Stay there.
Oh.
Stay there.
Spanish donkey.
The fuck does that mean? What is a Spanish donkey?
Woodland.
I don't know what that is. I hope it ain't nothing bad. Sounds pretty bad. Like a Spanish donkey. See, I told my homeboy, he's like Spanish. I told him, I was like, bro, you got to come out here and help me. Because they be speaking Spanish sometimes. You know what I'm saying?
That is so-
Puerto Rico. What's going on, buddy? You know what a Spanish donkey is? I don't fucking know what a Spanish donkey is. That's an ass.
Scared.
It sounds like some kind of weird thing. A burrito. Moreau. Pennsylvania. What's going on? Wisconsin. What's going on? Appreciate you guys watching. Spirit, would you like to communicate with me today? Would you like to talk? Elmer, would you like to speak with me?
It's someone.
Borrow. Yeah, it's bad.
Say this.
Spanish.
Happened here.
What happened here? Connecticut, what's going on?
Horse.
Google says it's a wooden horse. Appreciate y'all Googling that for me. Oh, it's my third pin video. The filter I'm using is my third pin video. You have to go live to use this filter. What this filter does... is it maps in energy, what we're made out of. It will map in human shapes. That's why I use this when I'm doing my graveyard walks. That stone should not light up. There's no energy there. There is no human shape. But I have seen stuff in these ripples. That's why I like to use them. And it is my third pin video if you are interested in on how to use it and where it's at and what it looks like. Tell them to be polite to me. Marta, thank you very much for the rose.
Hi, Bob.
That's what I'm saying. Why would it release energy? I can point it at these stones.
To be here?
To be here?
The rumors are true.
rumors are true. What's going on, Ron? I was never alive. Yeah, what's the rumor, Spirit? For real. Oh, somebody got flagged for saying something.
Ahead.
What is it called again? I think it's Magic Background is the name of it. They used to have a Reality Ripple. It's the same kind of concept.
Dozing.
But they did away with the Reality Ripple. Spirit, I'm going to move on if you don't want to speak with me.
Look different, the headline.
Tim Daly. All
right.
What you do?
Martha, appreciate the rose. Thank you very much, Senorita.
Stuart.
People have seen people behind the trees, like...
Success.
It's happening.
Do y'all see anything behind those trees? People say they see things behind those trees. Kalina, you are on point. And I did give you your things back. Lena, you can definitely mute and block again. We are doing that again.
Mm-mm.
You see a horse?
Necro.
Necro? Oh, I'd have to get my other phone. To use Necrometer. Hey, appreciate that heart and join the spooky team number 511. Appreciate you.
Maybe
healthy. Hello, Spirit. Would you like to speak with me today? Would you like to talk?
I was 80.
You were 80? Lisa, appreciate you joining the spooky team number 512. Well, if you were 80, you lived to be that's a good age. 80's pretty good. Tiny Knight, appreciate the heart.
Great tease.
We live on here.
You live on here in the graveyard? Why are you here?
No.
Why aren't you somewhere else?
Comprehend.
I can't comprehend it. I guess not. I guess we all don't really know. Killers.
Hello, friend.
Hello. Lady, appreciate that puff art. They said hello, friend. They must be talking to you. Spirit. What do you think of this?
Tape?
I mean, it's made out of wood. What is your thoughts about this, Spirit?
Sort of. Jesus.
Jesus. That's right, Spirit. That's what I think of.
I'm talking...
Sing.
Bobby. Appreciate the GG. That's right, Spirit. We can see you. We can hear you. We can see you. What would you like to say to us? Tammy, appreciate them team bracelets.
I'm pro.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I mean, that's point on.
Unbelievably.
Bobby, it's corn. Big lumpy knobs. It's got the juice. Hey. Lily Love, thank you for the heart. You heard Chris Rock? Really?
.com.
See, that's like an ad. You can tell that's an ad. Like
Time of Houston.
Whatever. So you will hear ads through Vox. It's scanning through radio, so I mean, it's bound to pick up something. Mamba, appreciate that. Appreciate that. And Martha, appreciate the roast.
It. Dusted.
Dusted.
At 10B.
They keep secrets.
You keep saying that. You say that there's secrets here. They keep secrets. What are the secrets? I want to know the secrets. Sup, Cookie?
Hunt.
So, Dream Kitten, what's going on? I know, I was like, dusted. Something like that.
We
want to know the secret spirits. What are the secrets?
There's no pain.
There's no pain? That's good to know. But some of you guys say that you are in pain, so it's good to know that you're not in pain, I guess. It is a filter that I'm using that will pick up on energy, and it will map in human shapes. It's kind of what it maps in. So that's why I use it.
Thanks, you shot.
What apps are you using? I'm using Vox Ghost Tube, which is a digital spirit box.
How's your day?
And I'm using Spirit Talker. My day's pretty good, Spirit. I worked all day, and then as soon as I got off work, I come out here to visit with you guys. Yeah, maybe family secrets. That's interesting. Never thought about that. Like family secrets. We all have family secrets. We all have something. That's interesting. Thank you. Yeah, I like the app. I have the real spirit boxes, guys. I didn't used to not believe in these spirit apps and stuff, but I started using them, trying them out. I kind of like them. Not doing battles, guys. No battles today. I'm sorry. There's an animal walking around.
Flying.
There's old Big Papa. Martha, thank you for the happy weekend. Appreciate you. I hope you had a good weekend. Hope you guys all had a good weekend. Okay, guys, here we go again. It's a demon. Put your spiritual armor on with me, guys. We don't want to talk to no demons.
Sign.
Inspector.
No demons.
Can get up.
Then get out.
Station.
I'm protected today, guys. I brought this.
I mean,
kind of see what reaction I would get from it. Hello, Spirit.
About.
Would you like to speak with me today? Would you like to talk to me?
It does.
Arturo.
Arturo.
Shot.
That seems.
What would you like to say?
Tucked in.
What is your last messages? What would you like to say? Yeah, definitely. got my spiritual realm wrong, guys. Vicky.
She's very...
Thank you for joining Spooky Team number 5. Michelle, thank you very much.
It.
For the love tag. I appreciate you. Love you, too. All right.
On the other team.
We'll give him a minute, guys. We'll give him a minute. What would you like to say, Spirit? Ron.
I'm a god.
Am I on video?
Yes, Spirit, you're on video. Teen, I appreciate
She's sick.
Day. She's sick. She shouldn't be sick anymore, Spirit. It's time for you guys to move on and go to the light.
Good deal.
Good deal. Will you do that for me, Spirit? Will you go to the light? What are the dates? James's 1940 is when he passed away. And Sarah, she died in 1912.
It gets lonely.
It gets lonely? I can understand that.
People's.
I'm sorry you're lonely. I'm here today visiting with you.
What?
Yeah, the one that sounds like Siri is a Spirit Talker. It does sound like it uses Spirit, the Siri voice. You can change it though. I need to probably. Yeah, it's the wife and husband.
The phone.
Yes, it's a phone, Spirit.
The exit.
I'm in my 20s.
Got another spirit trying to come through. You're in your 20s? Can you give us your name?
Bubbles.
About...
No, this, you can try it, Ricky. Vox Ghost Tube is not pre-recorded.
My story.
It is live, just as we're live. You can try it yourself. That's what I'm trying to do, Spirit. I'm trying to share your story. Michelle, appreciate those team bracelets. I don't know why that's picking up. It's kind of weird. Martha, I appreciate the high bear.
I'll be...
Been a hurt.
What is your story? I'm here to share it.
Tell people. It is.
Tell people. What do you want me to tell the people?
Get him.
Deliver. Bobby, appreciate those roses. You up to, Bobby? You got your spiritual armor on, Bobby?
Amazing.
Hello, Lisa. No, I know I'm not going. I'm using a spirit box. I mean, it's just our technology right now. I don't think our technology is quite there to speak to actual loved ones. But, you know, our technology is getting better every day. So, you know. We used to not have spirit boxes. We used to have to use, like, Ouija boards. Stuff like that to communicate with the dead. But now we have spirit boxes. So, it's getting there, guys. It's not quite there, I don't think, to talk to loved ones. But it's getting better every day. We're coming out with new things, new ideas, new concepts.
Boy.
Trying to understand the spirits and the spirit world.
family and I.
Boy.
All right. Bradley.
No, it's not abandoned. It's just a little overgrown right now.
Pain.
With the.
Hello.
We had a bad windstorm come through here, guys, so it knocked down a bunch of limbs and
7-3.
So you'll see limbs everywhere. See the limbs.
If he could
just from these trees.
Omen.
Yeah, I do go at night. I have a whole tab on my profile for my night walks. I haven't gone in a night walk in a while though. I kinda miss it. I have talked to a couple loved ones that have passed in my life, and I've heard one come through and one did not. You know, because we know what their voices sound like. We know something that they would say that we would know, you know? So I do try it. I'm not saying that you can't.
Class B candle.
Just saying that. Yeah, that's my truck. We're about to end this live.
Sorted.
I try to do my lives for about an hour. I think I've been live for about an hour now. Plus, you know, I worked all day. I'm about ready to go take a breather. Spirits, before I leave, is there anything you'd like to say to anybody?
Confused.
You got your graveyards too, Kevin?
Oh.
Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm going to try to have my even. What is it? Is it a 46? Let's see. Yeah, I got 47 minutes. You're right. But, like I said, I worked all day. I'm pretty tired.
I'm touching your hand.
Okay.
Deuce.
Touch my hand, spirit. What's going on, Texas?
It is.
We lost the sound. Big Pete, appreciate you joining the spook team. 515. That's right, spirit. If you're a female spirit and you'd like to come home with me, you know what I'm saying?
Repeat myself.
No, you don't have to repeat yourself. Just come on, let's go. Let's go for a ride. Let's go for a ride, spirit. You're still good here. That's right, guys. All right, guys. I appreciate you guys watching. I appreciate you tapping. Appreciate all the gifts. Appreciate all the nice comments. I can't tell you how many lives I've done and a lot of negative comments. Y'all have all been amazing with your comments. They've all been nice and respectful. I appreciate that. And I love each and every one of you guys. Martha, you're a queen. Michelle, appreciate the team bracelet. All right, Kevin, you take care too, bud. Kalina.
Iron Week.
Kalina, you're awesome. Awesome mod.
Ahead.
Appreciate the heart. Hey, guys, if you're not following, hit that follow button, and I'm out of here. This is my show, guys. All right. That's what I'm talking about. I got a lady feet. I got a female spirit touching me, apparently, on my hand and other
places. Face
Woo.
Down. When I thought.
Oh, come on. Don't mess with my signal, spirit.